Hi everyone, so hopefully you're enjoying the new audio quality we have on the videos today. I just wanted to quickly show you the HTC One M8 running pure stock Android 4.4.2. This is what's more commonly known as the Google experience. Now to achieve this, I've basically rooted my HTC One M8. I've downloaded the Google Experience ROM, which has been compiled handily by somebody on XDA Developers for us, and then I've installed it. Now, what this basically gives you is a cut down Android operating system. No bloat, no fuss, no mess, just pure Google Android apps, Google's apps effectively, and the Google Android 4.4 look and feel. Now, a lot of the features that are available with the HTC One M8 are gone, as it were, so you do lose access to things like the Duo camera and so on, although things like the motion controls that allow you to double tap the screen do still work. Some things that were available within HTC One M8's software, like the blink feed, is gone. This is very much back to basics. If you bought the Nexus range of devices, that's what you're able to do here, really. Get the Nexus experience, but on your HTC One M8. And personally, I am loving it. It is so much faster and fluid and just generally feels, well, like Android is supposed to. Now, I really like what HTC have done with the Sense UI, but, you know, ultimately, what Google are doing with the pure Android is much cleaner and much closer, in my opinion, to how a smartphone should work out of the box. If you want to add launches, you want to add lots of fuss and extra features and whizziness, well, go grab some apps for that. But from a basic point of view, when I get a smartphone, I'd really like to have it just, well, a basic suite of Google features, then let me add the extra stuff I like.